A big storm. The wind is blowing hard today. The sky is turning a red color. All the animals on the farm hide into the house. Emma's mother is preparing food for the family. Later on, it starts raining cats and dogs. The farm is almost flooding. The pond floods, but Lucy still stays out in the rain. Wolf, who's there? Lucy carries a soaked wet chicken home. Emmy quickly dries him off. And look, the chicken is recovering. Isn't that great?